still got the old rappers in that bitch.